were still pregnant back there. Good morning, Luna.
Hi, Lacey. Hi, Layla.
Lexi. Lacey.
Where's Lily?
There's Lily Pie.
Good morning, ladies.
Lucy.
Rosie. Are you hungry?
Good morning, beautiful.
Hang on, Mama's getting food.
Happy girl.
I'm going to throw your mud pit today. Happy, happy girl.
Good morning, sweetie.
You're so bright red and shiny. Good girl. All right, enjoy your breakfast. You little squiggly toy.
Of course. That'd be nice.
Happy.
When Dad's not home, Mama doesn't go in there. I don't know if you need a kid's thing. They're perfectly gentle. Super sweet. But I do not do anything. Mr. Boys and Miss Call is on. Miss Frieda Mae is getting bad good. She's got little babies. We're about to look forward to the maternity ward.
Soak our food so it ferments, and we do that for the chickens and the pigs. So here I am soaking the pig food, and then the bucket to my right is going to be chicken food, this one right here. So we'll soak that as well. You cover it by 4 inches of water so that it cannot mold and no oxygen gets inside of it, and then you can feed them 25% less food because it is soaked and fermented. Saves us a little money.
Good morning, King Lily.
Hi, Jasper. Hi, Big Mama. Y'all hungry?
You ready to eat? Hi. Sadie. Larry. Hi, Sadie.
Rose. Come on, Jack. Hi, silly girls.
Hi, silly girls. Jack, Jack, Goose. Hi, pretty girls. Good morning. Good morning.
They're so fun. I'm so thankful you have picked up this. And there's Lily. Thanks. Right to the front door to see the friends. And last but not least, everyone's least favorite job, but the most necessary, is cleaning out the water every day. Our general rule of thumb is, if you don't want to eat out of it or drink out of it, neither do they, and neither should they. So every single day, and I mean every day because
This is a white container and it's super annoying. It gets this algae in it. But we come down here with this little scrub brush. I think we got it at the dollar store. And we scrub out all the yuck that's in these tubs. There's two coops that have white tubs. This coop and Rocky's. And we scrub off all the algae that goes during the day. Rinse it out real good. And then we fill it with fresh water. And some people might say, cut, that's a waste of time and a waste of water. They're just chickens, right? Well, we try to be good stewards of the things that God gave us, and that includes our chickens. And we want them to be happy and healthy as much as possible. And so every day we come down here and we clean out all the yuck. So even this last little bit that's in there, it looks pretty much good enough, right? But good enough is not good enough. We get it clean because that's gross. No. Spray it out. Hard to do one hand. Dump it out. Call it good. Wouldn't you much rather have clean water out of that than green water? Now, is there a tiny little bit of dirt that just got in there? Yes. Do I care? No. They're chickens. They scratch in the dirt. They play in the dirt. But their water is clean. And that is the goal. We try to make sure that they are healthy and happy. And now they're all standing over here waiting for me to get done with the water because they want to stay. Anyway, take care of what God gave you. And He will bless you even more. Come on, babies. I brought you some food. This is our grow out pan. Got new roost we just made. These awesome water cups we got from a gentleman at a chicken swap. The only downfall is that they fill them punch. It's all connected on a tube and goes into this other brooder as well. And there's a barrel around the side over here. That much water, so we don't have to fill their waterers very often. It's great. Hi, babies. These guys, I bet, need some food too. Hi. Oh, you guys look so happy in here. Get y'all kicked all the pine shavings in. See, this is the only problem I find with this. The water is great, I love it, but they kick my shavings in every day. These are our grow outs that are keeping. A couple selfies, a couple wine dots, a couple Easter egg or Speck of Sussex mixes.